That's South Dakota. The only
girl in the water.